Peter Söderholm here with the Citrix booth at the Vitalis event in Gothenburg. And I'm going to show you a little bit of what we are demonstrating here at the event. In fact, we have our good colleagues, IGEL, one of those famous UD3 devices. In fact, we have a couple of them, and what we're showing is with Citrix and IGEL together, it enables you to have a mobile work style. And especially in healthcare, this is extremely important because what the people want here is to be mobile and the device stay where it is so that the person, just with a smart card, can roam in between different sessions. And not only can we do that, but we also have a great partnership in terms of some of the workspace solutions that Citrix is developing and delivering as well. And let me show you a little bit what it will look like. So, yeah, again, UD3. And, we all know the old receiver concept. Now we're entering into the workspace concept. And again, great user experience from the IGEL thing client so that I can don't have to start a VDI or a VDA session, but really get to application. Let's say I want to start a web application, do something really quick. I can do that and get native single sign-on into the web browser. I can go in and look at my files. Some of you might know the Citrix file solution. I can also go and get access to that file. And of course, we can control how and when that file is going to be accessed, edited, or downloaded. But if nothing else, I can make it visible so people can have a view of it. And not only that, we can also look at that more intelligent workspace. The concept that Citrix works around as that next generation workspace. Again, working great on the IGEL think lines, where we kind of move the application and the desktop aside and instead have more of a workflow where we as a user can get recommendations or actions to take. For example, I have an expense report I need to approve. I don't have to start SAP or Concur and log in and so forth. Directly from the IGEL think line workspace, I can look at it and see what it is. I can prove it and get work done. I might have a PTO coming up and I forgot to request a PTO from my manager. The workspace and the Citrix Analytics will figure this out, realize that there's no request in Workday, and it will suggest that to the user. Again, up to the right, I'll click on it, and I really need three things. So instead of waiting for a single sign-on and start Workday and so forth, I just need to know when should I have my vacation, when should it start, when should it stop, and how many days do I have left. I can get that done, and I can request it. And this will drive, we believe, productivity or short-circuit some of those common tasks that some people do quite often. And with that, I want to thank you guys, and thanks for coming by.